What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We've got another movie reaction for you, watching Dune, and we're going into this completely blind, something we were both very excited about. Never watched the original movie, have no knowledge of the books at all, and the only thing I personally knew about it was something about George Lucas taking some inspiration in terms of Star Wars, but something we were very much looking forward to checking out. We watch movies every single weekend over on the Twitch channel. That link can be found down below, but here we go. Dune, let's go.
The spice harvesters land. Their cruelty to my people.
I mean, this already visually looks dope.
Oh shit, they were hiding in the sand.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
They were gone.
Look at the size of that fucking ship, dude.
It's dope.
Why did the Emperor choose this path?
Oh, the Emperor's in this movie? Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Give me the water.
That's cool.
Oh, shit.
Almost.
Almost?
That was cool as hell!
Was she the singer in that movie?
Yes.
What was that movie called?
Yes, The Greatest Showman. Yeah.
She was in that?
Yes.
For the Imperium, spice is used by the navigators of the Spacing Guild to find safe paths between the stars.
Oh, damn.
By far the most valuable substance in the universe.
Dude, this is dope.
I really like this.
This feels, we're what, like 5 minutes into this movie? This movie feels huge.
It does.
This is so right up my alley.
You can't use the same actors. Poe, what are you doing?
This cast is insane.
Three guild navigators, a total of 1.46
million. Dude, his eyes.
Holy shit.
Got a good hairline, that guy. See the hairline on that man? That's a nice hairline.
That's a sick ass ship.
The music is amazing. I love the music.
So you're going to Arrakis tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Did they literally get everybody for this movie?
Right.
I saw you lying dead.
Okay, I don't want to know anymore now, kid.
Who are you? Put on some muscle?
I did?
No.
I love this!
This is so cool so far.
I love it.
Choose your blade.
Had quite a day, Gurney.
Oh shit.
damn. Oh, okay.
Oh man.
Oh.
Ah, the slow blade penetrates the shield.
This is so cool.
I guess I'm not in the mood today.
Mood. You fight when the necessity arises, no matter the mood. Now fight!
Dude's got the best voice.
He does.
I have you.
I see you found the mood.
That's dope. That's such a cool training tool.
For 80 years, Arrakis belonged to House Harkonnen. They're not human, they're brutal! To be ready.
Be inevitable.
Does he go like this at all? No. It's a bunch of Bane. That's what it is. This is Bane. Oh my god, I love that guy. He was in Batman.
Dude, they've got so many recognizable faces in this movie. It's insane.
How can the Emperor take everything we've built and give it to that Duke?
When is a gift not a gift?
What in the hell? Dude, the visuals, like, with technology now, making movies like this is just so incredible. Dude, I am so intrigued with what we're watching right now.
Me too. This is good stuff. I liked it. I couldn't help but think of Missy Elliott in that particular scene with the trash bags. I couldn't help it. I'm sorry.
Like, all the music has been awesome so far.
Your own personal flashlight that follows you around. I love the use of sign language in this movie. This is a little scary.
Leave us. You must do everything the mother tells you.
Okay.
Come here, Neil.
Oh. She's scary.
Put your right hand in the box.
I don't want to. I don't want to. Are you gonna snap my freaking fingers off?
I hold at your neck the gomjaba. Poison needle. Instant death.
What?
The test is simple. Remove your hand from the box, and you die.
What's in the box?
What's in the box? What is happening? What is happening?
Silence.
What is happening to this child's hand? Dude, are they cutting off his finger?
Holy shit.
Nothing happened.
Dude, that was bonkers.
You've been training him in the way.
This is the way?
Goodbye, young human. I hope you live.
Hope you live. This is so interesting.
You were told to bear only daughters, but you and your pride thought you could produce the Kwisatz Haderach.
You were told to only bear daughters. Oh, sorry.
It's a powerful, that's a powerful person if you could control that.
Right? I'm like, we could choose? If that's the case, I win. I have two daughters. I win. I get to pick. I love the music.
Shield.
Dude, those are like the dopest shields of all time.
Just instant exfoliation. All sand.
I hate sand.
Oh my god, it's sand coarse. Is a little... I love the beach, hate the sand.
Gets everywhere.
Shut up.
Yeah, I love their uniforms.
Yes, the costume design is everything.
Dude, everything visually has been incredible so far.
Honestly, the visuals, the costume, the makeup. Oh my god, you see those shoes? That looks difficult. Look at that. It's like dragonflies.
That is so awesome. Dude, the vehicles are so cool. I'm like gushing over this movie at this point.
They see you. They see the signs.
You see what they've been told to see.
By the way, this kid's hair is everything.
I'm really digging his story so far. It's like you could tell how important his role and his future is, but there's like a level of like doubt within him.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the Dune version of a helicopter. Those things are awesome.
Shield wall protects the city from the weather and the worms.
I'm sorry, worms? Is this like Tremors? Where's Kevin Bacon?
What do they say about this hellhole again?
It's a
You shower, you scrub your ass with sand, my lord. That's what they say.
That sounds fun. That sounds horrible. Dude, the eyes.
It's so interesting.
Just insane looking. Is that a worm?
Beetlejuice.
I would prefer not to meet one of those sandworms. That looks horrible.
Poor landscape.
What the fuck? Hello?
That was dope.
I hate it!
What?
It's a hunter seeker. The operator must be nearby.
Oh my god.
Sire, my honor demands.
They tried to take the life of my son! Go catch some spies.
Your grace.
Damn, dude. What the f?
The thing must leave. Get out!
It sure does.
You gave your word to the witch.
I said I would not harm them. Arrakis is Arrakis. The desert takes the weak.
Okay.
That's why you're getting tall. You smell much worse.
You smell much worse. I love it.
They fight like demons.
Desert power.
I wish I had as much charisma as him.
Right.
This dude just oozes.
Stop there. Hey! Hey!
Okay.
Thank you for the gift of your body's moisture.
I'm just gonna start spitting on people.
And you will never be hunted while I govern here.
That's very honorable. That's all I have to say to you.
We would honor you.
I recognize you. Interesting.
They're attuned to the desert. Part of it. It's part of them.
Seriously, Jason Momoa, stop smiling.
Honestly. Are you swooning over this man?
I mean, he keeps smiling. How can I not be?
It's like looking in the eyes of Prince, man.
Like, stop.
Is this a hot air balloon on demand?
The vehicles in this movie have been incredible. I love the vehicles in this movie so far.
Thank you for the still suits.
They are Fremen make. With your permission, sire, I must check the integrity of your suits.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Everybody's real jumpy.
Dude, he's got a very quick draw.
That's what she said.
We're in your hands.
It's probably the kind of person you want to have around to protect you, though.
Worn a steel suit before?
No, this is my first time.
Your desert boots are fitted slip fashion at the ankles. Who taught you to do that?
Seemed the right way.
Well, I guess you say a bit cooler.
Dude, this is so intense.
You see these spotter aircraft looking for worm sign. Big one.
The hell do you do?
They'll call a carry-all to lift the crawler.
Dude, that's intense as hell.
It is.
Yeah, just lift that shit out.
Psh. Oh
no!
What is going on?
We'll find a way.
That's dope.
I mean, are you for fucking real?
Oh my god.
And keep the world for his people.
Oh my god.
I hate it. Oh, that's so gross.
Holy shit.
Can we all say what we're thinking that looks like? Can we all just...
Oh my god.
Ah!
That sandworm fucking just gobbled that shit up like it was nothing.
Ah!
I love the sounds, the chants, the, what is it, throat singing? I love this.
Oh, what? Shit. There is so much to digest with this movie.
Yes.
Like, I'm gonna have to watch it like 3 or 4 times, I feel like.
I'm sorry.
God in heaven.
Get everything with guns off the ground!
What?
Oh no.
Holy shit.
Wow. I love the bagpipes.
Oh, shit. That is a major, major attack.
I had no choice. They take her apart like a doll. I will buy her freedom. And you are the price.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
And you will kill a man for me. If you bite down hard, this tooth will crash. And you will fill the air with poison. It will be your last breath.
What?
Oh. Was that like an explosive poison tooth?
Yeah. So you can all, you can breathe and kill the person in front of you and also yourself? No, not the palm trees! The palm trees are sacred! Oh.
That was easy work for him. That's one bad motherfucker right there.
Duncan is dope. He didn't even break a sweat yet. Oh, shit! With the freaking laser!
Remove her gag.
Oh. Oh.
Shut up.
Remove her gag! Kill him!
Oh my god.
Set her free!
I love this shit so much.
Give me the knife!
Dude, this is a fucking amazing.
Oh shit, dude.
I love this.
That's so much more intense than a little.
Mm-hmm.
Just the sound of the effect is just. Cut the rope.
Like.
I want to know how much, like, how deep does that control go? It's like, would she be able to, like, alter the actions of a worm?
Oh, I don't know.
What the fuck?
Why is he naked? That is so creepy. Creepy, creepy,
I said I'd set her free. That you could join her.
I finally figured out the voice.
So join her.
I feel like he was in Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh shit.
Wow.
The Emperor sent us here to die.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
I mean, like a whole air purifying system.
What?
Oh my god.
It's like these spice hallucinations are giving him premonitions and visions of... Dude, this is so emotional. It's like you could feel the amount of pressure he's feeling with the combination of everything else that he's going through. Mm. And he's kind of like rejecting it to an extent. Like, I'm loving like the... Oh my God. I feel like there's a level of conflict here. And I mean, these visions definitely aren't helping with the stuff he's dealing with.
Oh, wow. You're growing things.
You don't see much green on a desert planet like that.
Yeah.
They've managed to make this desert planet that literally has nothing on it look incredible.
Mm-hmm.
The way they float down like that is wild.
Silent but deadly.
That is so dope. That is so dope. There is like no better sneak attack. Hiding in the frickin' sand underneath your feet. Incredible.
Dude, the look on Jason Momoa's face, dude, you do not want to fuck with this dude. I don't want to meet you in a dark alley, sir.
Yeah, he's a teddy bear.
When he looks pissed, dude, though, no.
No! Duncan!
Oh, no!
Duncan, no!
No! Duncan! No!
Oh my god.
This is wild.
What a fucking badass. Those like traps for the worm.
She gonna catch a ride?
What? What?
No.
Oh shit. Into the sand butthole you go. Dude, that sucks. That was, I've been fairly shocked and blown away by every single death we've seen so far. We're gonna fly into a sandstorm. Dude, when it goes from, like, the sounds to nothing.
The hell?
This is so heavy.
The...
And the Fremen.
Kill them all.
What's that, balsamic vinegar and olive oil?
Let go, Paul.
They're sailing, basically.
Let it flow through you, Paul. Oh, shit. That'll probably alert all the worms in the area. Run your butts over to that rock.
Run in sand, because it's so easy.
it's not hot looking at all.
This is so good.
It's like no water, no food. They gotta walk in a challenging way in this insanely deep amount of sand.
What?
He's from sand. Run!
Oh shit, dude.
Are you kidding me? That is really gross. That's so gross. Looks like whale teeth. Okay, stop puckering your butt! Oh my god!
Dude! I can't help but think of the giant starfish from Suicide Squad. I'm sorry. I hate to do that. Dude, this is some intense ass shit. I love how they use the sign language.
I do. I just love that.
You know me. I was there when you came to my father's council.
Oh, we need their water. This is the boy I told you about. We can't touch him.
You will be well rewarded.
What wealth can you offer beyond the water in your flesh?
Are you for real right now?
Why didn't you say you were a weirding woman and a fighter?
Our conversation ran short.
Get it, girl. Get it. Her.
They say you are the Mahdi, but you look like a little boy.
I mean, at what point do you have like an absolute just freak out, be like, fuck, all my dreams and visions are starting to come true. And there she is.
You may not challenge a Sayadina.
Then who will fight in her name?
Jamis, don't do this.
Where is her champion? I accept her champion.
Bitch.
I don't believe you're the Lisan al-Gahib.
Cool. Thanks for the support.
It's made from a tooth of Shai Halud. This will be a great honor for you to die holding it.
Like, I ain't dying.
Where's the outworlder?
Bitch, I'm literally standing in front of you. How do you not see me?
I am the chosen one. I will bring balance to the galaxy.
Here we go.
May thy knife chip and shatter.
Okay.
You should welcome my blade. Quicker this way.
His voice is incredible.
Do you yield?
There's no yielding under the Amtal rule. Only death is the test of it.
Paul has never killed a man.
Oh my god.
Climb up. Rise.
This is so good.
Oh shit.
Wow. My father came, not for the riches, but for the strength of your people. My road leads into the desert. If you'll have us, we will come.
Yeah, they're just like walking right next to it. Oh, they're riding!
That's what she was gonna ride the...
I mean, that's one hell of a way to get around.
before she got freaking stabbed in the back that she was gonna ride the worm. That's insane. Un-fucking believable. I honestly don't even know where to begin with that movie because it was absolutely incredible. The music, the visuals, the acting, everything about it was epic. It was grand.
Scenes, the visuals, the costume design, the music, the sound effects, amazing.
I mean, it feels like there's a part two, a part three, a part four, how many of these movies are there going to be? It felt, obviously, like the beginning of something massive. And I feel like it was an absolutely amazing start.
I don't have any negatives for it. I have nothing.
I mean, it's definitely one of those movies that is going to require at least 3 or 4 different viewings.
Yes.
Just because the amount of world building, the character building, just everything that has been set up, you felt it within the first 5 minutes of the movie. It felt like a massive, massive world.
Yeah.
And it just feels like an epic story. Yeah. Yes. Like it feels huge. Everything was big. All the cities were big. The monsters were big. The ships were big. Everything felt big. And I mean, Paul, his story feels super awesome. Because you feel like within the first 2.5 hours of this story,
yeah,
you feel already his evolution growing. You kind of felt like he was a little bit timid and not confident and conflicted with all of his stuff and his place. But as things went and things started playing out, you could feel that confidence growing. His dad dying was a horrible moment. There were deaths that I wasn't expecting. I didn't think Duncan was going to die.
Me neither.
Why is this dude always got to die early? It feels like a really amazing, massive foundation for a story that I can't wait to see more of.
Yeah.
And it's kind of interesting being completely blind, not seeing the original movie, not reading the books, not even watching the trailers or anything. It's just, it's an amazing kind of fresh slate, blank canvas that we're kind of building here. And there was so much in this movie.
Yeah.
That I feel like, because obviously this was a book from a long time ago, you could feel a lot of different things being plucked and used in more current content.
Yeah.
Obviously Star Wars. I feel like there was Matrix in there. There was a lot that I feel like have kind of sampled off of this story and this kind of the way it works. And I don't know. The cast is amazing.
Oh my God, so good.
There's so many recognizable, incredible faces. And it's one of those things where very much like Marvel, they've got a ton of really big name actors and everything.
Yes.
But none of it ever feels out of place. It feels like within minutes of seeing these big name characters on scene, you're already kind of embedded into the story and just fully into it. And because that can be a challenge sometimes. Having a lot of big name faces, big name actors,
yeah,
in a lot of really movies. Different stuff.
Yeah, you're like, do I associate them with that movie or with this? Yeah.
And it took no time at all to kind of put those past characters in the past and focus on what we're seeing now with this. I can't wait to see where the story goes. That was a pretty fast 2.5 hours.
It did. I was enjoying it the entire time. I have nothing negative to say. I loved all of it.
I want to watch it even more and really start kind of experiencing everything that this movie. I want to go see it in the theater.
That would be awesome. I would
for sure.
To go. We'd have to just look that up and we should just go.
Yeah.
The kids would definitely not sit through that though.
Yeah. Oh no. That's 2.5 hours. There's no chance. We'd have to find
a sitter.
A time while they're at school if we could figure that out. All right, you're going to softball. We're going to the movies or something. But yeah, I mean, there are probably a lot of questions in my head right now. But first time watching this, there is a lot to digest. There's a lot of stuff flying through my brains.
To understand.
Yeah, I'm very curious about their powers.
Yes.
Like their ability to like control people through their speech with a certain tone. I want to know how big and how far that goes. I'm really curious to see like, was that a moment where he was controlling the worm, or was it the little machine that they put in the sand that kind of stopped? Like it felt like a moment.
I don't think that was a moment.
I don't know. It felt like one of those moments where it was like kind of talking back to him and looking at him. I don't know. Maybe it's overthinking things just from other content that I've watched, but it felt like a really big deal. Like Paul feels like a really big deal. And I love seeing his visions kind of like, obviously all of his visions aren't true. They're not set in stone.
Well, I mean, I guess, yeah, it depends on like what happens next. And then the vision will change.
The decisions. Like, it's all about decisions. Your decisions take you down a road because he saw himself dying in that moment. But he won the fight.
I don't think he saw himself, though. He saw somebody sitting above him with a knife.
Oh, I thought there was one moment where he witnessed that fight.
Or was that... I got that all wrong. No, yeah, he was on the ground. Sorry. Yeah. That was my bad.
But it's just one of those things where it's really... It's a fascinating thing to be able to have visions of the future that aren't actually the future. He's already shown that he can alter stuff. And
yeah,
it's amazing. It's incredible. And it's definitely something that's going to require multiple viewings. I want to start reading some stuff about this first part. And yeah, I can't wait for part 2 and part 3 and part 4 and part 5 and part 6 and part 7.
Slow down.
In the next 20 years of Dune content. But yeah, really awesome. I currently in this moment don't have anything negative to say about it. I feel like it was an absolutely incredible foundation for a really big story. Do you have any other thoughts?
I don't. I'm just, you know, just casual fan over here.
Yeah.
I mean, love the movie.
So am I. It's my first time consuming.
I know, but you're more in depth with things and I'm just like, yeah, that was great.
Yeah. I could see myself falling in love with this content and really falling down the rabbit hole of Dune, because I could tell within like minutes of watching this, I'm like, yeah, this is my type of shit.
Yeah.
I like this stuff a lot. So yeah, that'll do it. You guys leave all your comments down below. What are your thoughts? How'd you feel about, like, obviously there's a part 2. So like the way it ended, obviously it's like, oh my God, I want more.
Yeah.
So obviously there's going to be more to the story. And based off of the comments, I see that they've confirmed a part 2. So that's great news. So yeah, we will catch you guys later. Leave them comments and we'll talk to you later. Bye.